what's going to end up happening is the performers will enter from the back. The gate latches shut. There will be rigging points on our frame that the performers will be able to hook into with waist harnesses, and then also be connected in at least two ways in order to make sure that they are safe and comfortable enough to do their performance. The front of the boat is going to be a unicorn head. That this is the shape of the horn coming off of it. The visual elements of this balloon are being replicated in Christmas ornaments that will be hung on the tree. So it's part of Clara's second act, you know, journey, or these callbacks to things that are in the parlor at the opening of the show.